Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our conference. My name is Gergely, Böszörményi, Nagy. I'm heading an innovation agency called Design Terminal and the Festival on the Future held annually in Budapest called BrainBar. Welcome at the event co-hosted by the Ministry of Justice and the Ferenc Mádl Institute for Comparative Law on the Future of Europe. Today's conference is titled Dialogue on the Future of Europe, Building a Digital European Union. Greetings to those in our live audience and those following us online. Now, as someone handling innovation issues, mentoring startups, collaborating with major companies on the ground since almost a decade, I can tell you that the scale and the complexity of the innovation crisis here in Europe was never more visible for many reasons. As China and the US, and even places like South Korea or Singapore doing better and better on the field, many things we Europe are lagging behind. Do you agree with that? If so, what are the paths toward a different future? What is the path for Europe? Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to open the second discussion of this international conference. And with us today are, first of all, László György, Secretary of State for Economic Strategy and Regulation, Valentina Superdi, Director of DigiGrow, Digitalisation of Businesses, Josephine Wood, Senior Program Officer of Euro HPC, Erzsébet Fitori, Group Head of EU Affairs and Relations at Vodafone, and Marie-Thérèse Thiel, Vice President of the German-Hungarian Chamber of Commerce. Unfortunately, Markus Hilken cannot be with us because of health issues. SAP Hungary will be represented by Mr. Balázs Nyers, Chief Operating Officer of the company. I will address the speakers and give them the floor one by one. And a technical announcement, please make sure that your cameras are switched on and your microphones are switched off. When you take the floor, please switch on your microphones as well. The first speech will be delivered by State Secretary László György. State Secretary, the floor is yours. Please present the issue from the Hungarian point of view.